Today, the garbage accumulates itself. The selective sorting is now an integral part of households in France. It's very regulated and allows to move forward in terms of technology and waste recycling. This man's work is exactly to sort this garbage, clicking on the unwanted ones on the screen. The garbage comes on the conveyor belt, and thanks to the operator who allows the e-sorter to function, the waste is sorted. What is the e-sorter technology? The waste comes on the sorting lines, and the e-sorter sorts automatically the waste in function of the waste's nature. Our aim is to alleviate the operator's work. That means developing an algorithm which sorts automatically the garbage by image processing. This algorithm is developed in the Python language. It's based on the convolutive neural network. To implement such a language, we decided to use the library Café, which is a library of functions. Thanks to this, we could test on modified image on the software GIMP, and so identify the main factor of the image processing. Along our tests, we realize that there are several factors. The first and the most influential one is the shape of the bottle. Another one is the brightness of the bottle, the presence or not of the plug, or the etiquette, or even the quality of the image. Finally, and after a few tests, we noticed that our algorithm can, on one hand, identify clearly the clear PET, like plastic bottle, and on the other hand, make the distinction between each categories, like plastic bottle, cardboard, or even paper. To conclude, Veolia told us that they are proud of our work, and they even look forward to do another partnership with our school.